Hey everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to draw a line in Adobe Express. Adobe Express offers a straightforward way to add lines to your designs. So here's how you do it. First of all, open up your Adobe Express application and make sure that you're inside the main homepage. Now create a project where you want to add a line, or start off by opening up a project where you want to add a line. Once you access the project on the screen, go ahead and click on the plus button at the bottom left corner. From the menu on the screen, select Elements. Under Elements, select the Shapes option. Inside Shapes, go ahead and search for Lines. After you go ahead and look for the Lines option, you will be presented with the line shape. Select your line that you would like to include in your project and it'll be added on the timeline. Now, after you've added the line on the timeline, you can go ahead and rotate your line or simply adjust the length of the line by dragging the end points on both sides of your line. Place it on your desired location within the preview frame. And now once you have the line, you can customize its appearance. Start off by changing the color of the line. Make sure you select the line on the preview screen and then at the bottom menu, click on Border. Now choose a different color for your line and you will notice the color of the line has been changed according to your preference. Now the next thing you can do is to change your style. Click on the Style option at the bottom and you can then thicken the border by dragging the slider. Increase or decrease the thickness of the line, and you can also change your style by picking different style options on the menu. And that is it. You have successfully added a line to your Adobe Express design. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.